We're going to take the dinghy back again to the boat, as we always do. Look at the sky.
I wonder if he's going right out or he's just going to come out and angle a little bit and leave the water.
Beautiful nights tonight. After all the rains and everything that's been going on for a couple of weeks.
Show the boats.
Yeah. And the boat just moved up.
Yeah, he'd been on the dry all day during the low tide, and now he's just heading out a bit with the high tide.
Yeah. Look at that. Well, in the video you can only see the lights.
Yeah, that's all you'll see, yeah, probably. Yeah, tonight it's a good tune, you might.
Shake your bum, bum like yin yin. Chick, 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 chick. It was raining before and the sky was so dark, but I think the sun's coming up, which is very good. We might end up going sailing tomorrow. Hi, Mr. Peter Francis. What did you say, Bob?
Sunshine is beautiful.
Yeah, look at the sun. See? The sun is beautiful after the rain yesterday. What did you think, Whoop? Huh? Whoop is thinking. Yeah. And what about this one? What about this one? Yeah? Yeah, Majesty Mummy. Yes, Majesty Mummy. Where are you going, Bob?
Here's your sunnies for you.
Ah, okay.
Mummy.
Majesty. Beautiful day. Where are we going? Where are we going, Whoop? We get ready. We're just going to drive around and put some petrol on.
5th June, something like that. We're heading out of the marina. Very busy Sunday, there's boats everywhere today. And just a glorious day to be going out. Captain Nancy at the helm, commandeering the ship, guiding us safely out of the harbour. Doing a wonderful job as always. And absolutely, you couldn't ask for a better day, it's just glorious. No wind, but otherwise, it's perfect. Very good. I'm going later and get fuel on the way back in. Just going to have a little drive around today. That means have a steer and have some fun. And then we'll be back. Bye bye. Where's the sign? Sunday morning, the 5th of June. We're heading out. Looking glorious this morning. There's the pier in front of us. Coming back around to Urangan over there. And the beach. The waterfront restaurant and aquarium. Resort. Boat free. And where that cat is back there going into the marina where we just come out. Captain Nancy in control. Taking us for a little joyride today. Very nice of her to do that. And we're heading off. Grand Island over there. And out that way towards Fraser Island, Moon Point. Glorious day to be out. Absolutely wonderful. And what do you think, babe? What's your report for the day?
8.9 depth and the speed is 4.9, so it's nearly 5 knots.
Yeah, no wind. That's
no
our
wind.
Problem. No wind. Just the motors.
The motor. We're just only but, sour around here anyway.
Yeah, just having a little bit of a day out and blowing the cobwebs out. And,
yeah, but it's a beautiful day. It looks nice.
Yeah, absolutely. Why not? Indeed. Anyway, I'll leave you to it, Skipper.
Thinking to do a Coast Guard volunteer, as I think that it would be a good one for me to do here at Hervey Bay.
In a magic way, whenever I see you, all I can think is my summer love. Been waiting for you, my love. My son.
Hi, Captain Pete.
Hi, hi.
I can't forget the day we met. You look so fly in your red Corvette. Your hair, your look, your everything. When I see it all, I knew that you were mine. I'm in love with your hair, your lips, your silhouette in the moonlight shine. With my love, you won't ever be alone. My summer love, been waiting for you, my love. Completely a fool, been waiting for you, my love. Head over heels, I'm like...
Go in. Right there, everyone. Here. He walked. Come on, good girl. Here we in this one. Whoop. Come on. Whoop whoop. Come here. Come on. Just say. Whoop. Come on, whoop. Good girl. This is your world, Whoop.
Yes, when we want Maccas, we get in my blue ute, we go to Maccas, get the Macca run, and then we go sailing over.
That's right.
Welcome to my world.
Yeah, that's Whoop Whoop's world. It is another beautiful day. It's been raining for a couple weeks now, or even last night or yesterday it was raining, but today it's beautiful day. The sun's come out, and so we thought, we decided to go for a sail along the bay, and we're just gonna put some fuel on as well, because it's been a while we have been putting on some fuel, a diesel on the boat. I don't know why as well, I love being in the sea, and it becomes nature's to me, and I wanted to just be continuously sailing all the time. And these two dogs as well, they love their sailing, you know. But they're just resting all the time. See, my puppies, there's Whoop in there and there's Yin. And they just laying down. They love their relaxing time in the boat. Hey, Bob.
Hi, Bob.
Yeah. It's just so nice. If you can see the pier of Hervey Bay, we're just right there, very close. If you can see that. Yeah, just there. And along there is the beaches of the Hervey Bay. And we're just sailing around and enjoying the day. Every weekend now we're trying to stay in the boat because we've been away from the boat since we have a house in the Hervey Bay. We bought a place here in Hervey Bay, and we've been living or staying in the house, and we haven't been in the boat. So lately we're trying to be in the boat and enjoy the boat, as we know that we can easily enjoy the place now. There's plenty of place to see and enjoy with. And I get you follow us on Facebook and also in YouTube. I will try to be more active, trying to do some editing video. And hoping one day when we can decide, we sail around the world. But at this stage, we're just happy to be in the land as well and in the sea and enjoy the time every weekend. Very busy today, huh? So we just fuel up. From one to another yacht, here comes another yacht filling up his yacht with diesel. That was it for today. It was a wonderful day, and we head back to our berth and getting settled for the day and for tonight. See you again next time. Thank you for watching our video. Please hit like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.